guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be a try on haul. Okay, so I went through this really weird kind of phase where I was like, I don't know what to wear, like I'm sick and tired of the weather. It's like been really, really hot in the UK lately, so I've just kind of been stuck for ideas and like I just like, where do I even start? I decided just to go online and buy a bunch of maxi dresses from Talbot Clothing. And if you don't know, I've actually done a video with them previously, and I'll also leave the link down below for you guys to check out if you wanted to check that video out. I did like a nice cool try on haul showing you some of the pieces that I picked up previously, but this time I'm going to be featuring just maxi dresses only. So I just, you know, I was like, sod it, I'm feeling hot, I don't know what to wear anymore. So I just literally went on the website, ordered a bunch of maxi dresses, different maxi dresses, some are outside my comfort zone, like very outside my comfort zone, they're very, very girly, some are like more casual and stuff. So I've got a big haul for you guys. I am going to show you everything I picked up. I'm going to be doing a try on haul so you guys can see how it looks all. So without further ado, without this long intro, if you want to see a maxi dress haul, then please keep on watching. Okie doke, so I picked up quite a few maxi dresses, like I mentioned. So I'm just gonna pick them up in random orders and show you everything I picked up. Again, like I mentioned in my previous video, I really appreciate it coming in a sealed bag like so, so you can open up and you can close it. So it keeps you like your clothes nice and fresh and clean and stuff. So I really appreciate the little things I like, and this is definitely one of them. So anyways, as you can tell, it's quite vibrant. Yes, it's black, but let me just show you how it looks like when I saw this on the model. By the way, I will leave pictures kind of next to me on the screen so you can see how it looks on the model and how I've seen it and how it really looks in reality. So anyway, so it looks like this. I just thought the print is absolutely beautiful. More for like, my camera's gone all sorts of crazy right now, so please excuse that. But yeah, I just thought this would look so, so cool for like date night or like taking really cool pictures on Instagram. So basically, it's a black dress. As you can see, it's really see-through from here. So for me, being a hijabi, I would have to wear like a long sleeve top underneath. And it goes kind of like a sweetheart neck, as you can see. And then it goes pretty much like a skater dress, so it's quite small from the top. And it flares out open like so. And just in the bottom of the dress, it has all of these beautiful roses, and I think it's absolutely gorgeous. So I thought I would pick this up. I would probably obviously wear something long underneath it, and I think I can pull it off. We'll just have to wait and see, but it's stunning. I think this looks really nice with like a black thick liner and like a really bold red lipstick. I think that looks so cute. So I thought I'd definitely pick this up. Again, it would suit my red nails. So yeah, quite happy with how this looks. It did look exactly how it should look like on the picture when I picked it up. It looked pretty similar, so really happy with that. Yeah, I also wanted to point out that I got all of these stuff in size medium, and I am a size 10, but I thought, let me get a medium because I wanted to size up, because as you know from these like clothing shops online, they're pretty small. So yeah, I'm a size 10, but I just thought I'd pick everything up in a medium, and we'll soon see how it looks on. If it fits well, we'll just have to wait and see.
Okay, so this is a dress. What are we thinking, people? The slip underneath, this slip over here, keeps going really high up, and it's actually really short. It's like all the way up here, and it's kind of a bit like, whoa, okay. So yeah, this is how the dress looks as a whole. If you're wondering, this is how the dress looks. It is absolutely gorgeous. It's really pretty. I just paired up with some leggings and my heels and like a long sleeve top underneath it, but the slip keeps coming up quite a lot, and I don't know, it's quite short from the back too, like right underneath my bum, so that's kind of annoying. But I mean, if you took a slip off and you wore your own kind of slip or like something really long, like a maxi dress underneath here, this would actually look really, really pretty. So what are we thinking, people? Thumbs up or thumbs down? Let me know.
Righty, oh, the next item is another black item. What a surprise. You guys know how much I love my black items. Like, black is just like a feature color in my wardrobe. Like, black is, I love black. Black is my favorite color. Anyways, moving on. So this maxi dress is a really basic black maxi dress, as you can see. It's just really plain, like really, really a plain long maxi dress, and the bottom just kind of sold me to this dress. I love the tassely bits at the bottom over here. They look so cool. I love it. It's so cool. I think this will look really, oh my god, my camera's gone really funny. When I pick up something black, my camera just goes like, blah, 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 blah. So yeah, I thought I'd pick this up because I think it'll look really nice with like a denim jacket. maybe trainers with this dress, depends on how long it is. I am 5'4" people, so if it's like my length, then perfect. If it's long, then I have to probably like pair it up with heels or something. But I just thought a really basic black maxi dress could look really nice with like a denim jacket, like a nice bag. I don't know, we'll soon see, we'll soon figure it out, guys. But I just thought I'd go for something basic and plain, because you can like wear it with so many different things, whereas that dress with the flowers on, you just have to be restricted to just fully wear black. You wouldn't wear anything else with it because it's really extreme as it is. It's like a full-on outfit with the flowers, so gonna keep it basic. But this, because it's black, I can wear it with so many different things, different scarf colors, different, you know, accessories and stuff. So happy with that.
Okay guys, so next item, obviously this definitely needs like an iron and a half for sure, but this is the next maxi dress. I really like this one. This fits really nice on. You've got like plenty of space like in the dress, so it's like really nice and flowy. Again, this would look nice with like obviously a denim jacket, but I've just got my leggings and my long top on, so I'm just trying everything on with this kind of look. This is the length of it. It is quite long and I'm wearing heels, so bear that in mind. If you're like 5'4", you probably need heels with that. Look how gorgeous this is. Like the tassel detail at the bottom is like really, really pretty. So I really appreciate the little things in life, and this is definitely doing it for me. But yeah, I quite like this. I think this is definitely a thumbs up from me. So what would you guys rate it? Thumbs up or thumbs down? Let me know.
The next item is this. This looks like a dress that you'd probably rock on holiday. I don't know, it just looked really nice on the model, so I'm thinking, you know, maybe I can pull it off or whatever. Yeah, we'll just have to wait and see again. I don't know, I just thought, you know what, this is something completely different. I haven't got this in my wardrobe, and it's just something very bold, very out there. I don't know if I could probably rock this in the UK, but I mean, we'll try to figure it out. We'll try to see what I can do with this. Basically, it's a maxi dress, and it kind of opens up at the front, so like for me, I'd probably have to wear leggings underneath it. And so yeah, it's really cool. It's like really like flowy, very vibrant, very like, just reminds me of like tropical, like you're in a tropical island, or maybe like somewhere on like the Bahamas, and your dress is just kind of like flowing. Okay, maybe I'm just going a bit too extreme, but I mean, I wish I was there right now, but I'm not. I'm sitting here filming for you guys, which I'm not complaining, okay? I'm not complaining. But yeah, this dress just reminds me of like a tropical island somewhere far, far away from the UK, that's for sure. And yeah, I just thought, you know what, I'm gonna be stepping outside my comfort zone. You guys know this, I said to you, this summer I'm gonna be rocking out, getting more colorful things. I want to inject more colorful things in my wardrobe, and I have been lately, hence why the red top. So I thought, you know what, I'm gonna go out with the maxi dresses and go bold, go out, go in, go, yeah, this dress. So yeah, it is basically one of those tie-up stuff that you just kind of tie up at here. The back is all open, and yeah, to think, you know what, maybe I can rock it, let's see. Love that. It's gonna be quite hard to think about what color scarf to wear because this is such a bold dress. I think I'm gonna keep it really basic and just like wear everything black, but then that's me, I'd always wear something black.
So this is the next dress. I really, really like this dress. It's so pretty. I love the way it flows. It's just really nice, like elegant. One thing I have to mention though, this bit here is really, really loose for me. It makes me look like I'm like flat chested because this dips down quite a lot. I'm not too sure if this size is quite big for me because there's a lot of space as you can see. So maybe I needed this in a small because this does dip down quite a lot as you can see. So maybe the sizing, I need a small, like a smaller size, but it's so nice. I really like it. The length is perfect too, as you can see, like it's really, really nice. And I love the way it like kind of opens up. It doesn't open up too much to reveal too much, if you know what I mean. And if you're not gonna wear this with legging, it has like a slip underneath, so you're absolutely fine. So yeah, I really like this one. What do you guys think? Thumbs up or thumbs down? Let me know down below.
Okie doke, next item is another very bold item. Like I said to you guys, this haul, I literally like went online and I was like, went to the website, I'm like, I'm gonna order a bunch of maxi dresses, but I'm gonna go, you know what, outside my comfort zone. Rather than going for the same items, the same kind of looks, I'm just gonna go all out and do something completely different for you guys and just order stuff that I would probably never like really wear. But you know what, I am trying to like switch up a little bit, you know,
take a bit more effort.
So that's the whole idea behind this. Oh, okay, cool. So basically, the first item you get with the dress is like a little slip-on. Even though this is pretty see-through as it is, so I don't see the use of this. By the way, I'm really sorry about the noise. Like, the builders next door just decided to come and do it today. Well, the rest of the week, they didn't do anything. But today, when I want to film, they just... they're going all out, and I don't really appreciate it. Next item. Anyways, so the next item is another very florally kind of this dress. Basically, this dress is very outside my comfort zone, but this reminded me very much so of a Zara dress I seen online, and they had it like a couple of months ago, and I was like, it's absolutely gorgeous, I love it. It was really, really expensive, so I was like kind of like in two minds whether I should get it or not, and obviously I didn't get it. So yeah, I went on this website and I saw they're pretty much exact same thing, so I was like, you know what, I'm gonna pick up. And this one's a bit different because this is long sleeves, which is even better. Obviously you would have to wear something underneath because this is fully see-through, like fully see-through, so you'd have to obviously wear something underneath it. Obviously they gave you this little slip-on thing to wear underneath, but this is pretty see-through as it is, so you would definitely need something else because this ain't gonna cover the bits and bobs. But yeah, I just thought, you know what, I'm gonna pick this up. Again, very bold, very out there, but I think if I wear like a very like long sleeve top and a long sleeve maxi dress, this would look pretty modest, but like, you know, stylish, if you know what I mean.
So last but not least, this is the last dress. It's very, very pretty. I have one complaint though. I am very, very structured here. Like, I haven't got the biggest, chunkiest arms. Like, my arms are like okay, like the kind, I mean, I do have the flabs, bingo wings, don't get me wrong, but like, this is so structured, like around the chest area and the arms, I'm so like, I'm so limited, like I can't even really stretch. It just, it's very tight around the chest area, so hence why I'm kind of pulling my scarf a bit down, because it's very like really weird, like very tight around here. It's a shame because this dress is like one of my favorite dresses. It's so lovely. I'm actually wearing the slip underneath here as well, which is again a short one, but you know, but yeah, that's what you get with the dress. But this is how the dress looks. I love the length. The length is perfect, so nice, fits really nice on like the rest of my figure, like fits really nice on. But just around this area, I do not feel comfortable with because I can't even stretch my arms to start with, let alone like around my waist and stuff. Like around my waist, like I've got still space, as you can tell, because it is stretchy, so this is fine. But just like the chest area and the arms, it's just, I don't know, they just didn't put enough material, or I don't know. But keeping in mind, this is a one size fits all, so maybe that's why, I'm not sure. But yeah, let me know what you guys think again. It's such a shame. This dress is so pretty.
So, last but not least, guys, I have another maxi dress for you. But this looks hella creased. Like, this could do with a good old iron, that's for sure. Again, size medium. But this looked so, so beautiful on the model. I was like, this is absolutely gorgeous. Can I pull this off? If I can, that would be amazing. This is how it looks. It's very hard to describe because the back is like completely open, but you do have button, you do have like one button over here to kind of close it up, so like a bit of your back will show, a lot of your back will show, and it goes down to kind of a low cut at the front. And so yeah, it's just so pretty. The dresses they have online are like absolutely gorgeous, like really, really pretty. Obviously the material is not the best, but then you kind of would expect that from like ordering online from like a random website. You kind of would expect the material not to be the best, but I mean, for like a really, like for photos, obviously you wouldn't pick that up. So for photos, this would look absolutely gorgeous. I mean, for like a nice occasion, you could really pull this off. But anyways, at the waist, it is here, it's like bare, so you could definitely see through, and it goes like short at the front and then it goes really long at the back. That is such a gorgeous like kind of like a finish to a dress. I love how that kind of flows and goes like really long at the back and then short. I think this would look really, really nice on. You could probably like, for hijabis, if you want to make this kind of like modest, probably wear like a long sleeve top underneath and leggings underneath. Again, maybe like white or switch it up with different colors, because you've got plenty of colors here. I probably would wear black because I wear everything black. But yeah, I'm gonna try this on and let you know what I think nevertheless. But so pretty. You can actually tell from this haul today that I'm actually kind of a little bit obsessed with red at the moment. I don't know why, but red is just something that just makes a piercing look pretty, no matter what skin tone you are, no matter what color, like, just it suits everyone's skin tone. So I don't know, red is just such a lovely color for your complexion, so I'm kind of digging the red at the moment.
Right guys, this is the next item. This dress is so pretty. I really like it. It's so cute. It's definitely seen better days. It could do with a very good iron, that's for sure. So I've tied it up at the back like it's like I'm supposed to, but it's kind of left me with this weird like dip here at the front. So I don't know how I feel about that. It should be like, do you know what I mean? Like, it's kind of left me with that weird dip. But yeah, this is a dress. So freaking pretty. I love, look how it flows. So it goes like really short at the front and then it kind of flows open like so. So love the colors, love the vibrant colors. It's very fresh. It's very like summer kind of. You get the summer vibes from the dress, that's for sure. What do you guys think down below? Let me know. As always, is it a thumbs up or thumbs down?
Another thing I will say before I go, the delivery does take long. I feel like I mentioned that in my previous video. The delivery does take a bit longer than usual. I'm not gonna sit here and say it doesn't. It does take quite a while. But I mean, if you want cheap items and you're patient and you're willing to wait for your items, then definitely check these stuff out, because it's so pretty and it's like a lot cheaper than the high street. So it's like kind of like a no-brainer. So guys, this is the end of the video. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, don't forget to smash that thumbs up. As always, you guys know it, thumbs up always. My true subscribers out there, my OGs, I love you guys. Let me know as always which is your favorite item. Leave it commented down below. Is it 1, 2, 3, or 4, or 5? I think I got 5, yeah. Let me know down below which one was your favorite item. And until then, I shall see you guys really, really soon. I love you all so much. And yeah.